ready to go?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
So this is the top entrance to Rio. Let's go down. It is really chilly. Gotta wear pants. Might go buy some. That's gonna be our first stop, is get some pants. Heather, the first stop is the pants store. We need to get some pants because I am freezing. I'm sorry. Guess this place is closed right now. Put all the logos on this parking lot here. Waterfront place. Windy today. What's everyone standing outside a Nando's for? Thank you. Thank you.
Hey guys, so check it out. There's all sorts of amazing cool things here. Got some paddle boats behind Heather. A bunch of restaurants. Little pavilion thing over there. The theater's in there. Silver diner. Look at these huge ducks. And obviously you've got this whole lake here.
Good dog. They have some social distancing circles over there. Excuse me, behind you. Yeah, why don't you follow me? A lot of people here today. Looks like they're doing a photo shoot over there. Here's the view. Construction, I suppose. Look at this open concept. Here's another little open concept. All right, follow me this way. So we want to check out all of Rio. Pretty much almost have covered all of it. Except for this area right here. God. Really good sandwich shop, Potbelly. Oh, and there's Dick's Sporting Goods. Was a nice guy. Corner Bakery Cafe. Oh, hand pulled noodles. Wow. I figured we could just ride right in, huh? Tyler, just take the escalator. I'll take the elevator. I'll take the elevator. elevator. Wow, that's a million times different. Oh yeah, it's time for an upgrade. Thank you. Wearing your mask. Kung Fu tea, would you look at that? That looks great. Oh, you want to ride around the bookstore? That'd be kind of cool, right? Here. Huh? What? When we're drunk?
She said on the camera before they kick us out.
Mm-hmm. Looks like Comcast is doing a 5G thing over here. Come get your 5G. Come get your 5G. Heather, you gotta go fast here. You're gonna get caught.
Hey guys, so we just got back from our bike ride at Rio. It was pretty nice. Hope you enjoyed the footage. If you liked it, check out the next video. See ya.